Hi and welcome to Hedgehog Hollow. Thanks so much for joining me here today. No front-on introduction as we've just moved our craft room and everything's still in a bit of a mess. But I just received these new Alter New markers and I really wanted to share with you what they are all about. They've got some gorgeous colours in there. They come in these different sets. I have set A here. But there's an A, a B, and a C. You can also get different color schemes, as in blues, grays, greens, etc., etc. So I have colored two cards here, one with Copics and one with the Alter New markers. And I think it's really hard to tell the difference between them. So I've chosen similar colors to at least be able to show you how they blend together, and not to distract too much from different color choices. So you'll see they're both in those lovely pinks, and I went with limited palettes in the same way the Alter New markers were. So I had three greens, four blues, and four pinks. And again, they have a numbering scheme. I haven't quite worked that bit out yet, but that'll be in a future video. They come in this lovely box here of Alter New artist sets, and I've labeled them on that little plastic tray that comes in there as well. So the card at the top is the one that I colored in the Alter New markers, and the card on the bottom is the one that I colored with Copics. And here I have a picture of the two side by side, and there is really no discernible difference between them. They blend really nicely, they're great to work with, they stay moist, and I'm really happy with them. They're also a great value as well at around $3 a marker roughly, whereas Copics can be $5, $6, $7, even $8. So they're cheaper than a Copic. There are of course less colors, but Alter New do keep bringing out more colors in there as well. So stay tuned for more colors coming up. Of course, I've linked everything underneath the video as well, but I wanted to show you how nicely they blend. So I have a piece of Express-It cardstock. I have those four blue colors there, and I also have a piece of copy paper underneath as well. And whenever you're colouring with alcohol markers, you want to make sure there's some copy paper underneath for absorbency, something we covered in our alcohol marker skill builder, which we'll be starting up again as well. So here you can see there's two tips. You've got the brush tip and you've got the fine point nib. A little bit different to Copics because you've got that grey piece on the fine point rather than on the brush tip. Still getting used to that. I do tend to pull off the wrong end still a little bit, but I'm sure I'll just get used to using that. And I can't say I'm not going to stop using my Copics. I've got some other ideas that I've done with this Mama Elephant stamp you saw on the card previously that I also use my Copics for, just because I've got more colours in the Copics. However, I have ordered the rest of the Alter New markers. I was so impressed with them that last night I ordered the rest of the colours, so they'll be coming soon, so I'll definitely be seeing much more of these Alter New markers as well. But you can see here I've laid down some of the colors and now I'm starting to overlap, and they blend really nicely together. So there I've sort of blended that light one in, and I'm not entirely sure, I think it's almost two blue color families, although I've used them as one, but you can really get them to blend together nicely like this. You can see how they're all sort of coming together, and you can get those lovely things on the flowers there as well. So as I say, in this box you've got four pinks, four blues, three greens, and you also get the special black. Now on the thanks words, to make that stand out, I coloured in the thanks, the letters with the black marker. And then on this one, I've gone over it with the Molotov liquid chrome. Again, I'll link all that up for you as well. Everything I've done, I've stamped out this Mama Elephant stamp with the Lawn Fawn alcohol black, which is meant for alcohol markers. Again, you can see the two of them side by side. No discernible difference. They blend beautifully together. I've coloured them exactly the same, so you can see my colouring definitely evolved as I went along. But this is a black and white that I did with my Copics. I used the cool greys on the flowers, and then I used the neutral greys on the leaves. And you'll see the colours have been all on the screen as I'm going along. I'll also pop them on the blog for you as well, but feel free to take screen prints or hop over to the blog for the colours I used. This one I used a gold marker. Again, I'll link that one up for you. But I wanted the leaves and the flowers to be in different shades of grey, just to make them pop a little bit differently. But I think that worked really well and they came out really nicely together as well. They're all mounted with Lawn Fawn cardstock on Nina Solar White, and I coloured them all on Express It cardstock as well. So you can see there, I've also, they're sending all my gratitudes, and then I popped that up on a little bit of foam. Same on all the cards. I also did this one, which is in sepia colours. So for the flowers, I use my E1s in my Copics. And then for the leaves, I use my E4s. Again, all those colours you can see are there for you too. And then I, again, that's on Express It cardstock. The ink I used is called Hot Chocolate from, or Milk Chocolate rather, from My Favourite Things Hybrid range. And then I stamped again on craft cardstock just to blend it all together. And there's some of that tonic satin gold cardstock in there too. So lots of different ideas, a very versatile stamp. Amazing pens from Altenew, really pleased with them. As I say, I've ordered the rest of them. And you'll be seeing much more of those very soon. So thanks so much for joining me today. Don't forget to check out the supply list in the comments below. Of course, we'd love it if you gave us a thumbs up on the video as well if you enjoyed it. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button or stamp it if you prefer. And I will see you again very soon from our new craft room here at Hedgehog Hollow. Happy stamping. Bye.